Hello everyone, this is Free Wisdom from freewisdoms.com. Today I will show you how to block internet connection for every program in only one click. It could be internet browser, video game, media player or any other software you need to block for some reason. First of all, you're gonna have to run this little registration entry. You can get it from the link in description. Don't worry, it's not a virus. It's just a small add-on for right-click menu. It will insert two new options into the menu. Disable internet access and enable internet access. Okay, let's demonstrate how it works. Now, I'm gonna block internet access for Google Chrome. See? Chrome behaves like there is no connection. At the same time, other programs, such as Internet Explorer, will be able to connect as usual. Okay, now I will unblock Chrome. And, as you can see, it will connect again. For full version of this tutorial, please go to freewisdoms.com and find this article among many other useful tutorials. Thanks for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe!